light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Can you read it?
Sir.
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Here's the base for the crystal we saw, but how do we get it down? How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Yeah.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good arrow.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Ready and ready. Keeping that clean. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. That's a key part.
forget you. To work we go. Done and done. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't
make. So, it's a plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Didn't he?
I happen to think it is dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What does giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood. Is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? All the way down there.
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
So it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You're all welcome to suggest a different one.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter!
Quiet, head.
Got it!
There.
Bar. House. Vetter. Subar. No, that wasn't right.
Boy.
Bar. House. Vetter. Subar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. No, I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you...
Quiet. Winter is last. Retrograde. Try that. Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, Turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Thank you.
fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But... trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
For destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never believes my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur, his nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi, the sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Ready!
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
I mean it.
Let's get started then. What can I do for you? Careful with those. They stink, I promise you. What shall it be?
Keep looking.
Was there more to discuss?